My son came after that. Before that, I have to tell, I'm very closely related to Chandrasekhar. One day, how is he related to you? Somebody asked me. My wife's sister's daughter's husband's sister's husband.
Very close.
It is recorded now.
It makes it so long about. So
roundabout. My wife's sister's daughter's husband's sister's husband.
Yeah.
Yuji's wife was there. Yuji's wife had a sister. ఈవిడ తమ్ముడు చేసుకున్నాడు. ఇట్ ఈస్ సో క్లోజ్ హిస్ వైఫ్.
And then you see, my son came immediately after her, and I said that is her brother. My daughter went into a fury. Why you have been telling me that is my brother? And not your sonship's mother or father is the same.
There it is appropriate.
It is inappropriate.
I see myself through the knowledge that I have.
Because you don't want money, you say I want. You are saying?
Sincerely, I desire it.
You have money.
You say I have.
You have money.
So I don't want money. It's not something that I really want, that's what you're saying. No. So you're saying if somebody really wanted something,
why don't talk of somebody, please?
Okay.
I'm not interested in talking about somebody. You are moving away from that.
If I really wanted something,
drop. Don't say if.
Does that mean that I don't know anything? That doesn't seem to be whatever is going on in my mind.
I don't know what you are not telling me what you want. All the movement that is there is only the activity but not the want. To find out what you want. To find out. To tell me what you want. Not possible. You don't even have to answer that question to me.
I wouldn't even know that what I want.
I want that means whatever you want, the action is already over. It is there. There may be some time left how to get what you want. You see, it is not a spiritual state or any such thing. Anything I want in this world, if I say I want that, the means to get what I want is already with me. Otherwise, I want that never. Not a spiritual
state.
Because they said these wants are not acceptable. Those wants are spiritual wants. That's all. You are differentiating them. It's a misleading statement.
You say the want in itself is action.
But the action is thinking. That's why I use that in China, first time I discovered. Wanting and thinking, they use the same word in the Chinese language.
If you wanting, thinking and also thought.
Don't bring thought into that. If you want something, the only thing that you are left with is how to get what you want. That's what you are doing. You know, in German language, lending and borrowing, they use the same word. So I borrow money from you and tell you that I'm lending
you.
True, it is the same word borrowing. Very attractive for me. Very attractive.
Helpless situation.
You go on and all the limited words and empty phrases will be. Go and find out in the jungle. Don't sit here and discuss what wild animals will do. What the hell you are talking about? They are the friendliest creatures. The moment they know that you are not a threat, they will be the friendliest creatures. Human beings are the worst.
You are saying all that if I was in a helpless situation, I wouldn't talk about it.
You are not in a helpless situation. If one who is in a helpless situation, don't talk about it. The solution for you are freeing yourself from helpless situation. Freeze in helplessness and not wanting to be free from the helplessness. That's all that I'm saying. You leave that alone. Don't move away from that. You say that you are helpless. The moment you say that you are helpless, it is not helpless.
No, now when I am saying I am helpless, I mean that I am unable to, you know, it's inactivity that I am talking about, not
all empty.
Not,
you are not helpless. I don't have
an honest It is genuine.
are there any fatsies in your family? Fat people, either on your father's side or mother's side? No. Sure? Are you sure? Family on mother side or father side, back to the grandfather, the great grandfather, somewhere along the line.
All the last years, same way.
I weighed 168 pounds. And I married. One daughter is Maxi, the other one is Slimming, if I put it that way.
This mental disease are also genetic? Mental disease?
There are no mental disease.
It's
not funny. But anyway. The psychiatrist wants to make a living out of that. Non-existent. Sorry. That's why now we know that the analysis is going out of practice, slowly but surely. They only give drugs to stabilize the condition. If you offer money, I will say yes.
But then you say the pity amount.
Only you. If you offer me a sizable amount,
sizable.
I must go to the farmhouse to spend a few hours there to get back. So I might seek your help. You know?
What was, sir?
Unless I get up, nobody gets up.
The question is this, the statement itself.
Can you repeat that?
Yes.
If you repeat that, it is as absurd as all the other shit you are repeating. It is meaningless to repeat my words. They are as ridiculous as all the other words you are using. I am telling you. It is not that they are.
And you are not fooling anybody, you are not taking us for a ride.
What makes you think that I am not?
You
don't know me. Do you? I don't know what I would do in a given situation.
This is a given situation. What you can do? You are not doing anything.
If I don't have any problem, I'll rob a bank. Who knows? Rob, steal, forge, do anything. You are so sure, I am not so sure. True. That's why I tell people, if they come and ask me, should I go to a doctor, should I have a bypass surgery, I'm suffering from cancer, please don't ask me. Why don't tell them not to go to a doctor, you know that?
Yes.
I don't know what I would do in a situation where the medical help will keep me going for another 5 minutes. Then it is all going. I don't know what I would do. How can I advise anybody not to go? First thing I tell them, go to doctor. That fellow there, you were there, air contact, religious body. I have been advised to have a bypass surgery, sir. I don't want to have it. I'm a spiritual man. It went on and on and on. Sorry, don't ask me. And then you see, he wanted to go to his guru and ask him. He got into the car on the way into. I gave Brahmachari LLB degree. He had cancer. What exactly do you mean by LLB? I told him you are suffering from liver cancer, lung cancer, and head cancer. He did not know that he had heart problems. He got into a car to go to the hospital for a checkup. He dropped dead in the car. Is that right?
Yeah.
That's it. That's the only way to go.
Because your blessing, who is fully passed away, sir?
Not my blessing. I know he said that only my curses were not blessing.
He can convert it.
You don't know what happened to the money?
No one knows.
He took money from someone.